Some of these missions aren't what I thought they would be.
No, right? Mission wants you to recruit a gnome. So, gnomes help robots with those little wrenches, right? Are they the robot's pets or what? Can you find a gnome in the wild and bring him here? I need to know what their ideal is.
They'd be in the tech world.
Well, you said tech world. Is that supposed to be the water, like an ocean, but made with wires? That's pretty clever. Let's go to the tech world. Failed you.
I got weapons.
Hey, little gnomes, I know you're working on. Ah! It's right there. There it is.
Look, there's what Mr. Whispers asked for.
Oh, she said whispers and not whiskers. Blood Baron coming!
You're lucky you shaved because I pull your whispers from whiskers, right? I can't say.
Fairy blood.
Okay. There's
two, it doesn't really matter which one. You go in a box, Scuddy. They both look the same too, so it's not even like picking a cooler one.
I like that lady that's wearing VHSs.
Oh yeah.
Nighties will never die.
The good old days. I used to be the best VHS rewinder. I remember that was always the biggest issue. Don't forget the rewind.
My blockbuster would give you coupons if you rewinded.
Please be kind and rewind.
All marketing.
Oh, they're doing some tactical shit. Where the hell are you guys going from?
We're trying, okay?
Why did you come straight down?
Okay, fine, you want me to go straight
down? No, too late now, you might as well keep on the fucking
there party. Wasn't people when we were there, okay? I'm sorry, we can't.
These two decided to venture forward a little bit and get brave, we're about to pay the price. Hey, it's Rasta Man, you wanna listen to my Flappy?
His name's Blood Balloon?
Hey, Rastaman. Yeah, Rastaman. You just say Rastaman, yeah. Wow, you're Gordon Mitt.
He's just in love with you. Screws. He's just screwing around. Hey!
Well, we already got one person. Oh, damn it, Gore. Gore is pretty susceptible. What is that term?
Receptive?
No, it's... Gore is very easily knocked out. No, that means he's, like, very easily fooled. You fool.
Yosef's eyeball freaks me out.
Oh, since I, you're the one who gave him that. Technically, it's not even his eye. You're supposed to go here.
I don't know why, but it makes me so happy when you get mad at Horatio and Priscilla. So she's even mad at everyone.
They just do stupid things, and then they want to look at me like, but you're in control of us. It's like, I don't give a fuck. You did it. You should have been smart enough to realize I fucked up and corrected it. Dale's just working on bug building.
Yes. Yeah, be kind. Show them to be kind to rewind.
Oh. Eat all of the potatoes. Cause she's a hoe. Yeah, she's a hoe. Not even one! Damn it!
Who was his fault?
It's fucking. Everybody, fucking failures today. Alia!
Yes! Alia! Air blood hit both just the people that. Oh no!
And he's coming at you with that. Whoa, shit! Damn, straight for your gluten.
Yeah.
And because they can pick where they go, you know that was like. That's. It was full intention to hit your character right there. Stinky and Stench.
Oh.
Okay, Stench is right here. Stinky and Stench must be like homies. That's like true homies right there. Like, hey man, I'll be your Stinky. You can be my Stench.
Man, that's the romance that I
attend. That's true.
That's why I brought the shield with me.
So you can stare at
the
some
shield?
Bacon. I want to stare at some bacon.
Under.
Hey, you jackass, you knocked out my gluten. Now you will pay. Die, Twinkle! You are like the beast. You can stay alive. You know you can. I think we got these.
Double kill, yes!
Boom. I like how our campers go with them. Hey, look at our license plate!
Boop.
I'm gonna scare him now. Your license plate is shit, bro. Yeah, I know. Last little bit that's like, oh, come on. Oh, come on. Thank you.
Oh, this is so funny. You want to catch it or you want me to do it?
You could. You're closer.
I don't care about this rule.
Oh, wait. You never kill him then. You have to.
Oh, yeah. She would have been like, yeah, let me go get but No, but Sophia's the one with the...
Wow, what happened?
We didn't do shit. Isn't Sophia the one with the net?
Mm-mm. I gave the net to Pipistrella because she was my weakest and I hate her, so I decided
that
to make her the net person.
How about you be nice to your children?
Sophia has shown her word to
Pipistrella. I can just see you at a parent-teacher's conference. Hello, Eclipse. Senior... Mr. Eclipse, I'm here to talk about your dumb... Yeah, she's a dumbass, I know.
Like, I tried.
Where do I sign?
Yeah, she was all like ABD, and I'm all like, wrong! Go back to school!
I'm trying to learn from school!
Well, learn!
Better.
Jackass. I'd be like...
You just wasted it.
I wasted it. Because it's on the end.
So, you think of the robots as the pets?
Clearly,
we keep them running to keep us safe. Oh, you think you're in charge. Seriously, though, do the robots feed you treats?
Treat day, some say.
We are in charge, and yes, but only on treat day.
It's almost like they're taking care of each other in a way. Oh, right there. Right there. Long shot, and I got a success. Keep it going.
And he plucked the city up like a dying rose to replant it upon more fertile grounds. I'm going to make myself cry. That was beautiful. I should be a poet.
Oh, pacifier.
This looked at the beginning like something really wrong.